Esther, you know what will happen now? You go inside, go to your room and sleep. Behave as if nothing happened.
I should go inside.
Let me
it's
go
not the both of us that want to go and sell it.
No, no, no. This is a company we want to sell. Let only me go and sell it. I'll bring your share.
Only you cannot go. See, I'm a girl. I know what to do. Let's just go there and sell it.
Esther, this is not tomato or pepper. This is a company. Just let me go and sell it. I will bring your share.
See, I don't trust you. You might not even give me any money at all.
See,
so I don't trust you. Let's just go
that place
together and sell it.
Okay, okay. See, just believe me. I might not like your father, but I like you and your younger sister. Mm. And come to think of it, you know, that man might even adopt you.
Adopt me now.
Your mom is not fair. Your dad is black. But you and your sister, you are fair.
It can just happen like that.
Nothing happens like that. See, just let me go and sell this thing. I'll bring your share. I know why I'm telling you. Your father even has many companies to notice this. He has about 5 companies abroad. 2 in Lagos here and in other states. If we sell this one now, you will not know.
I know you will not know. That's why, see, I don't trust you. That's why I don't want you to.
Okay, the matter now is you don't trust me. Okay, trust me. For this once, let me go and
give me
it.
My share. Well,
I will bring your share.
Don't cheat me in this thing.
I will
don't
not cheat me. I will not cheat you. I will bring your money. Is it?
See
I have trusted buyer.
I'm trusting you for this one, just this one alone. I don't see this thing is money matter. Oh.
Thank you for trusting me. And I will not disappoint you.
Oh, yeah, now start going on for that
I know his work already. He has gone.
You know he's like this. He might just come back anytime. You too, you know your uncle.
No. Go inside. Go. You go. Let me see you go.
No, sir,
don't let anybody know. Go
I'll
inside.
Anybody know.
Go inside and sleep. She believed it. Uncle will be cheating everybody. Family wealth. Only you and your children want to eat it alone. This is the fine, sir.
Why are you just bringing it now? I told you to come 2 hours ago. This is 4 o'clock.
Sir, you can't blame me. This mission is almost mission impossible.
Almost mission impossible. Now the buyer has gone. If you had come 2 hours ago, then you'd have met him and would have been done with this deal. Now see the time you are coming.
You still can't blame me. How about you call him to come back?
He cannot come back again. Time has gone.
Why?
Let me even check the documents.
Check it.
Okay, this look like the original copy.
Very original. They are very original.
All right.
A very original.
No problem now. But the thing there now is you have to come tomorrow. Because the buyer, he cannot come back here, and you come to my office to come and meet the deal.
But you told me that if I bring the document sharp, I will get my money.
That was 2 hours ago. Assuming you were here 2 hours ago, this deal would have been a done deal. But you did not come on time, and now he has gone. He has another appointment to catch up with now. Eh? Even look at me now, I'm in my houseway already. He did not come on time. So you just need to come to my office tomorrow. You will be there, yes. So that we can just finalize this thing.
Your office again?
That's the only way. You cannot come to my house now. He came today, we'll come again tomorrow. No, now, he's a businessman. He has other things to do.
How about it? If I come to your office tomorrow, I will get the money sharp.
They get money.
He has money.
Why are you doing like that?
Let me have this one first. This one
no problem. If you want to hold it, just make sure you bring it intact like this.
I will bring it like this tomorrow.
Don't let one paper lost.
Nothing will be removed.
No wahala.
I'll bring it like this.
No wahala, it's fine.
As long as when I come tomorrow, it will give me the money.
Straight ahead.
Business all done.
Straight ahead.
You said he has money.
Same price. Same what we have discussed. And you will give me 1% thing too.
Once this thing work, I will dash you money. But you will transfer the money to my account.
Is your account now?
Yeah, I will see you.
You will be there.
I will see you.
No wahala. Problem.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a nice day.
Thank you.
Isaac, where is more important that you are going to this morning, as early as this morning? I know you to be sleeping till 11, 12 o'clock. Where are you waking up to go this morning?
Eh? It's very important that you are going to this morning. You know what? Take care.
Hey, hold on. Okay, no problem. No, you will go. But first, I want to search you before you go out.
Been searching me before. Why do you want to search me today?
I have not been searching you, but today I decide to search you before you go out.
Okay, let me go. When I come back, the searching is very clear. Let me go.
Hold it.
Your I will take you to that party. Poison.
Poison. Poison.
Are you useful? The man that you are not even sure if he's your father or not. So the 18th man does this. You be ready for me in this house. You don't want to spend my father's money anywhere. I will sell this house. I'll not sell it, I'll keep it. I don't have anywhere. I will sell this house. Yes, I'll sell it.
So what's up, guys? I hope you guys enjoyed that video you just watched now. Eh? You enjoyed the video. Thank God. So what are you waiting for? Eh? Subscribe. Make them.
Subscribe.
Give them auto tune.
Subscribe.
Give them Mikey.
Subscribe.
Please subscribe to this channel now. Laugh loud. Eh? Please subscribe.
Please.
Please, we are begging you. You love this video. Encourage us. Subscribe.